sum is 10 cube x. So 10 cube by 10 square x into 10 x. Then 10 square x formula is x square x minus 1. Now you multiply 10 x inside. 10 x into x square x dx minus 10 x dx. Now here you see, here if you consider 10 x equal to z, then 10 x differentiation is x square x dx equal to dz. So this one I consider z, so this one will be dz. And integration of tan x, who can tell the formula? Z to the power 1, that is 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1, that is 2. And tan x differentiation is log mod sec x plus c, where c is integrating constant. Now put the value of z, it is tan. So it will be tan square x by 2 minus log mod sec x plus c. This is the answer. Any question?